The snow leopard, as we can understand by its name, is an animal native to the mountainous range of Central and Southern Asia. It inhabits the alpine and subalpine zones at a height of 3,000 to 4,500 meters, ranging from Afghanistan to the Himalayas and the Tibetan Plateau to the southern Siberia, Mongolia, and China. The Panthera unica, also known as the owls or the snow leopard, belongs to the genus Panthera. Hence, we can understand that it is a member of the big cat family. They are covered by thick hair in gray or creamy yellow shades and grayish black spots. This fur protects them and helps them survive at an extremely low temperature. Can you believe? Their feet are covered with white fur that acts as natural snowshoes that helps them to scale great steep slopes with ease. Also, the hind legs are capable enough to help them leap as far as 50 feet. That's surprising. What good jumpers they are. That too in the snow. Their long tails help them to balance their body and also act as natural warm blankets that cover the sensitive body parts against the severe mountain chill. The snow leopard are carnivorous and hence prey upon the blue sheep and the mountain ibex. They also feed on hares, marmots, and birds. Did you know their hunting capacity? That is, they can kill animals 3 times their weight. Can you believe me? A single blue sheep is the food of a snow leopard for almost a week. Now, hey boy, listen to this. The snow leopard, unlike other big cats, can't roar. Instead, they make a piercy yow type of sound. They meow just like other cats. They are really well camouflaged. Their long fur and less distinctive markings that seem to change shape with body movement make it difficult to identify them individually. They attain a length of about 7 feet that includes a 3-foot long tail, a height of 2 feet and a weight of about 40 kgs. The litters of 2 to 4 young ones are born after a gestation period of 93 days. Snow leopards are more likely to be the members of tiger's family than that of the leopard's one. It is estimated that these snow leopards and the tigers may have diverged from a common ancestor about 3.9 million years ago. They are often solitary in nature. The females are, however, sighted with their little cubs. They leave their marking by scraping the ground with their hind legs and spraying urine for others to locate their territories. Snow leopards are, however, scared of humans, even if disturbed while feeding. They are likely to run away than to defend themselves. It is estimated that only about 4,000 to 6,000 snow leopards remain in the wild today. The population has declined by 20% over the last 2 decades. Reasons of such declination are the loss of habitat, increased human infrastructure, poaching for illegal trade. Can you believe? Parts of snow leopard body are used to make some traditional Chinese medicine. People also kill these beautiful big cats to protect their domestic animals, who are often threatened by the leopards. IUCN has hence listed these animals as the vulnerable species. These wonderful creatures truly need our help and attention. Did you find this information helpful for you? If yes, please like the video, do subscribe and press the bell icon for more information. Thank you.